speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious frogs.
Look at him, he's like breathing. One jumped into the pool where it was. It's getting closer. One second. And there were four green speckled frogs. Glob, glob. That's Matt's boat.
Right, that's one gone. So how many have we got left?
One, two, three,
four. Four frogs left.
Three.
I'm getting right in there. Let's go, buddy. Whoa, man, look at that. Let's go.
Follow him. Go where he is.
Can you see how close I am?
I hope it's not a poisonous crab. Sorry about it.
My server is dead, man. I love it.
Please grab it for you, too.
I have a frog cannon.
Poisonous schleppo frog.
He's a very dangerous.
Where'd he go?
Oh, whoa! Clinging!
Grab him.
Yeah, grab him.
He's moving fast!
Shit.
Mike, he's way too fast for you. I'll scare him back this way. And then you grab him. Look at him perch so elegantly.
I can probably swim his butt if he went under the glass.
Grab him quick!
Oh!
Thank you, sir. Baby.
Mikey, the frogs brought Mikey to his knees. Okay, hold on. Stay in the grass.
Can I get a grass?
It's not that beautiful to get too close, eh?
Oh, he's so good. I want
to see his face.
Look at him.
Yeah, I can see that on purpose.
I don't want to take Charles' seat.
Or... I don't want to take that seat back
there. Yeah, somebody's sitting there.
Never.
But he's gonna do something.
Oh, this. Yeah, that's
what
he looks like.
You're trying to lean your head? Yeah.
Joel is an Indian. He knows the land.
He's in touch.
Oh,
hold on, let's get ready to jump.
Oh, I don't get
frog. It.
It's a good action jump.
He
jumped onto Jeff's back. He's getting ready to sting him. From Jeff's shoulder onto the side. He's trying to release him.
Doesn't want to leave him.
Yeah, he does. Can you just brush him off?
Whoa, see? He does not want to leave me.
This frog has become Jeff's new friend. Well, who else wouldn't want to be with you? I bet you'd protect that frog from bears and all kinds of things.
He doesn't want to leave me. I put it down in the grass and jump back up.
He's in captivity.